Century Tuna's newest endorser as we turn the spotlight on the queen of the century.
I know you got all these shoots, you travel from one
one place to another. I'm sure everybody probably follows you on social media, on Instagram. Do you even cook to begin with, or do you have people prepare your food? How does it work for you? How's your schedule like on a, let's say, on a day-to-day basis?
You know, Sam, I actually finished culinary. So I took up a year of culinary, so I can cook a little bit. And what's really interesting also is just a little trivia, no? During times where I really don't have the time to cook anymore, and when we did the last Miss Universe pageant here in the Philippines, where my manager from Miss Universe went to the grocery and she bought me a lot of century tuna. Bumili talaga siya at stinak niya sa kwarto ko kasi alam niya na on the go, when I need energy, all I have to do is open it up, I'm ready, I can eat it, and it's healthy, it's good for me, and she trusts it, so she gave it to me. So there you go.
So it's a Miss Universe approved, so to speak.
Miss Universe approved, so to speak. Yes, exactly.
Quick question, how do you like your century tuna, sir? Masalad ka ba na tao? Do you like it in a sandwich with rice? Personally, what's your preference?
Alam mo, kung hindi ako nagda-diet, gusto ko sana with rice.
Fall out!
Fall out na talaga, with everything. I'm a fan of the hot and spicy one.
Kapareha tayo, actually. That's
talaga,
my favorite
kind
as well. Mr. Noel Lazaro, all turn us on stage for a quick photo.